So what's up guys, I'm Mesh from TechMesh and hope you are doing well. So today I will show you that how to disable Discord on your Windows startup. So the problem is when you turn on your computer, your Discord just automatically turn it on itself. But maybe you don't want it because it uses your computer's precious resource. So you want to manually open Discord whenever you feel like it, okay? So for that, what you need to do is just open your Discord. There is an option in your Discord app itself to turn the auto startup off. Okay. So after going to Discord, here you would find user settings. Just click on this gear icon at the bottom. Okay. Just click on user settings. And in your user settings, here you need to scroll down to Windows settings. So this is the Windows settings. So in your Windows settings, you would see something like that. Open Discord. It is turned on. Okay. Save yourself a few clicks and let Discord greet you on computer startup. So you need to turn this option off. And after turning it off, then you need to just close your Discord app. Okay. And then restart your computer. And after restarting your computer, the option will take effect and your Discord will not open automatically ever again. You need to manually open Discord from now on. So that's it. That's how you can disable or remove Discord on startup of your Windows. So if you like this video, then don't forget to hit the like button. If you have any question or any suggestion, then let me know in the comment section below. And please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more future videos like this one. So I'm Mesh from TechMesh and I am signing out.